Welcome back. We are gonna be getting into some side quests today. You saw our last previous video. A lot actually went down that I knew something was wrong with Dr. Reed. He seemed a little shady, and we found out he was right. He is shady. And guess what? His daughter got something inside of her as well, which you sure saw because she kicked the living crap out of him. Okay. All right.
Right, Bel Air, grab Patton, and get the fuck out of LA.
I'm doing my damn. I ain't scared of no one.
We need food, Jimmy. Tisha and that gang of hers have turned up nothing. People are starving.
Go out and get some then. Who's stopping you, Reuben? Well, he ain't here no more.
Meds do. I have patience. I can't just get up and leave whenever I'm running low on stock. Patience! You have one patient, and you sleep most of the day!
This one actually seems like a good one, right? Oh yeah, I definitely need some more of these.
Some damn meds. Sounds like she needs them.
Thank you. two chemicals? Come on, wait a minute. They're cheating now. Unless something else is using chemicals. I had a lot of chemicals. Come on. I haven't even been using the... Oh, jeez. Really? That's how y'all gonna do me?
Oh, of course. Because that's all she ever does. Drink, drink, drink. I'm not catering for people who don't pull their weight. No one's eaten in days. Wine's the only main course on offer.
Fuck all them and their stupid plan.
Another mission for the lone idiom.
Right.
One that I'm sure will end up with an upbeat denouement for Pablo. So, Greg, you were willing to risk your life for whatever was in that car.
Okay, so yeah, we're going to do some side quests. Yes, we are. We are not going to proceed to the main mission just yet. Okay. And we got some space. Okay, let's do Greg since he's here. And then we got two in Venice Beach, so let's do Greg. I was out the way. That's the only reason why I hit him. What I did wasn't smart. Okay. All right.
Another unwelcome development in my own personal horror franchise.
What?
I mean, a regular gun and I'd just stroll over, but a big gun?
I don't know.
Someone's been putting up missing posters for you. Someone who cares.
I can't yet. Look, I've been building up like the biggest baseball card collection in California. All the good ones are sitting in my trunk right now.
Greg, bruv, it's the Zompocalypse. No one knows if it's just LA or the whole world.
I know, I'm such an idiot for leaving him there. The outbreak screwed up my priorities. If anything happened. Anyway, help me.
The lone idiot specializes in ill-conceived, barely believable Zompocalypse escapades. I'll be right back. Fuck it, Jay, just roll with it. The crazy approach has worked so far.
Ah!
wait a minute. What is going on here? All right, wait a minute. Okay. I am lost again. Abandoned. No. Oh, that's what's hitting me, huh? Okay. Let's see. Can we climb up? And do nothing. What's this? Aha. There's always a way. Oh, but I don't like all these little freaking little bombs all over the place. Great, y'all came so quick too, huh? Why did I not bring it over? I was looking right at it. A nightstick. Want a nightstick.
Lovely.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna throw it. Oh.
With a sign of humorous quips to camera.
That water's gone, baby. Okay, so we broke my freaking claymore, which I was very upset about. All right. Okay, people, we are trying to see what's up with this dude, Greg. Greg. Come on, really? So I shut the water off just to still get electrocuted? Oh. Greg.
Greg? Hold on, bro. I'm coming.
God. I'm not coming out until there are no more of those. What about the exploding slime bomb piles? Can't you use those against them?
We are on the same wavelength, old lad. You stay put. Oi, you look! I'm the tasty one around here!
What was he talking about? Ah! Oh. Don't die.
I gotta give you
this will be such a waste.
Let me just think. Oh, my friend Merkel! He's my absolute hero. Oh, man. He's my favorite guy.
what a waste.
Greg, you bonehead! Oh, the irony. The humanity. I was this close to actually rescuing a missing person.
You idiot. I really thought we was gonna actually get a Mrs. Person this time.
Oh,
oh. Oh, that rutted. So where we get a new card out here? I keep the ones we got. Until we get that open slot right there. Oh, that running. Why'd he go lay down? We are at level 25, people. We did all of that for nothing. What a freaking waste. I really thought we was gonna do something there. Like, you know, I get it, but geez. Okay, so we're off to Venice Beach. Rock this bat for a while. Yeah, we're gonna head to Venice Beach. This way? No. All right. I was going the right way before. We don't like y'all. Now they're out here too. That's a runner. That's a runner. Okay. Let's go back to this hotel. Teleport. still here? And this whole time I thought like that lady was the bad guy, and she's not even the bad guy, you know, it's Dr. Reed and his daughter. Well, he probably did something to his daughter. Oh, great. Oh, hold up, let me change the battery real quick before we press on. Going to Venice Beach.
On the glamorous trail of needles and protein shakes. This has swole, bro. It's written all over it.
Speak of the devil and the giant slayer shall appear. Our new guests were just talking about you.
Relieved to see you made it in one piece. And not bitten.
Ha! If you thought a few zombies shuffling around the streets would stop us breaking a story wide open, then you don't know Esther Navarro.
I needed you for something. Is this in the right channel?
Okay. I'll deal with that later. Let's go look for Pablo. You know what? I could just get it set up. That way we don't gotta come back.
Do you read me? It's Sarah. If you're in the area, I need some help at Monarch Studios. Meet me at my trailer by stage 4.
Hail, Captain Vixen. I'm calculating a course to stage 4 now.
Okay. All right, so we'll have that on deck. So, I really want to find a missing person, but let them be alive? Like, come on, like. Okay. Let's see. Where do we look? Wait a minute. Is that? No, that's not the Mrs. Person. Pablo. Which? No? Which store did Pablo go for his insulin needle? Let's see, what store could he actually go to? Ah. map. Jesus. And it's right behind me. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus, really? Oh, this is dope, though.
There weren't too many corpses here, if I remember rightly. Not funny.
Oh, jeez. You know, I gotta give them their credit. They do put out some nice little jump scares. They do. They're solid, all right? Good one.
Dead Davis yet. Don't get your hopes up, Jay. Onward to Santa Monica.
Really? Well, I'm supposed to go in here? Nah, it says Venice Beach, right? Am I really supposed to be going this way? I don't know. We'll see. I doubt it. I don't think I'm supposed to be going this way. Hold up. Okay, maybe. All right, let's keep going. Hold up, my headphones are acting stupid. Hold on. I was too busy trying to fix my freaking headphones. I don't know why they started acting stupid. What was that big thing? Ah, damn, I have to put some shots in here. Oh, that's a stupid thing that we fought in the thing. That Dr. Reed was, okay. There you go, baby. Okay, so we may not get our... Okay, the other way. This way. So we may not get our, regeneration. But with this new thing here, every time we hit somebody hard, our life goes up a lot. So it's all about the heavy hits. You know what I mean? Okay. I can't believe we're doing all this just to find this person. He better be alive, because this is actually a lot. Got a lot of stuff in here that I can't get. Cleaver, huh? Okay. All right. Hello. He said, "Let's be friends." I swear, I better be going the right way. What's going on with you? I don't want to be your friend. I actually want to get out of this tunnel. I really didn't like this tunnel to begin with when we first came here. And to remember how to get the freak out? All this for Pablo? I swear I better be going the right way, people. I really wanted to deal with him. And he ran away from me. I don't know, people. I don't think I'm going the right way. I don't think they would have you do all this extra stuff. Yeah, we're gonna go back. Yeah, we're gonna go back. I'm lost now. Like, I need to get out of here. Look at that face. Oh. Yo. This thing came in here and killed me. All right, we gotta get out of here. This was a mistake. Runs away from me. So he can run up on you later. To be so strong, you're actually a coward. So I'm stuck in a freaking corner now. I'm stuck in a... Oh my goodness, my nerves. I just want to get out of here now. I made a mistake. Aha. Jump right over you, clown. All right, let's get the freak out of here. Come on. See what you got.
Oh, really? Again?
Oh, look at this big thing.
All right, that's enough.
Enough is enough. This is not what we wanted. We're going back. I should have never went this way. Now I gotta deal with this nonsense. I went into a bad place. Alright, yeah, we're getting back. Alright, we're going the right way. Yeah, that was a mistake. Oh my goodness, yes it was. Ocean Avenue. What? Ocean Ave it is. This is stupid. I don't know what happened, people. I have no idea what happened. I can't call it. Bring me right with this big dude? Is the game cursing me?
Could it be my nostrils are getting accustomed to wading through shit?
Time to take a break. Yo, I'm getting murked left and right. Yo, down there was just complete brutal. Alright. We supposed to be looking for Pablo and Alright. Let's get out of here. You guys are killing me. See, those are like the little freaking things in state of decay. Pharaohs. Those are like pharaohs. You see how they walk? Put this fool down. He really came up here. He came up here for the smoke. Yo, that fool wanted it all. He's like, you ain't going nowhere. Oh, sex. Side quests here too, huh? Because I got quests left and right now. Oh, man. Hey, I might have to just take a break, because I can't smoke now. There's the girls. All right. Okay. Oh, that's where that girl went. Okay, that's where she's at. All right. Those pharaohs are here too. That's what I'm gonna call them, pharaohs. All right. That wasn't what I wanted to do. All right. Where is this fool at? So this is the part where we just gotta just run around and look for, I guess, a name that we'll just have to look on the walls and see. Oh, jeez, he found me. Look at him. That fool wasn't playing. There's a lot of tough people out here now. Got the Screamer out here. There's a lot of them out here now. Okay, which way are we going? Nah, we're not gonna go that way again, cause I don't think that way was really the way we were supposed to go. So we'll turn around. Since I'm over here, I'm gonna go check out this. Pablo, I have no idea about him. I think this is where I had that crazy girl go. But I thought it was somewhere over there.
Ooh. A load of the Flambrains attracted to that lifeguard hut.
There's someone alive here?
Okay.
Me? I'm doing great. Just great. But are you okay? You can be honest with me. I'm Burt Michaels, the chief lifeguard of this strip. It's kind of my responsibility to keep people like you safe.
Jolly good.
Yeah. Though even I gotta admit I'm underperforming right now. Sure, it was brave of me to lead the zombies away, but it meant I lost the group of stragglers I was escorting across the beach out there.
There's a moderate to high probability that they're likely not absolutely and completely dead.
Yeah, they gotta be, right? Well, I guess with how wild the beach is now, and without an expert like me with them... No, I bought them enough time. No doubt.
Good. So let's go and make sure.
You will? Wow, that's great! That means we can split the search. I can stay here, in case they come back, of course, and you can follow their trail. Try to find someone out there. I'm sure some of them ran towards the police station's parking lot.
He's a coward.
Is this the right channel? This is Burt Michaels. If you find anyone, you can radio me on this channel to let me know.
Yeah, Burt, it's me. Keep it down. I'm trying to run silent here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Come on, people. Nothing to see here. There's no signs of life.
No one's there? Oh, but, I mean, that's a good thing, yeah? Must mean they made it to the stores like they planned after all. Oh, that's good.
Let's not jump to conclusions, yeah?
Check it out.
Yo, dude, there's a queue to get into the Venice kitchen and they ain't after the daily special.
You found someone? Yes! I do remember them talking about that place. I'm 100% certain. You gotta clear the area and get them out.
Okay, punter's punted. I'm going in.
That's amazing! Don't forget to tell him Burt Michael sent you.
Shut up.
Hey, it's safe to come out and... Oh, crap.
Hello? Have you found them yet? I should probably talk to them, make sure we're all cool.
Hands full at the moment, mate.
Come on.
nothing recent. Oh, but... Bert, be honest. These people have been turned for ages.
There's no one alive? No, no, no. I hoped... Somebody had to have survived. It's only been a few days. Oh.
You better be there when I get back.
Yeah, that fool. See, we could get good money for this. That's the reason why I don't want to get rid of it just yet. That dude's
hey!
A cop.
Hey, you're, coming back, right?
Oh, yes. You and me, we need to talk.
What? You think I would run? Now? Ha ha! Oh, Christ on a biscuit! Okay, well, I can't right now, so please hurry!
Mr. Chief Lifeguard. You should be. A hero commits. They stay the fucking course, then just walk out and leave you.
I know! I fucked up.
Spill, you've got to get past this. So I'll take confession.
That group depended on me. I was their hero. When the freaks attacked, I just froze. Hid here. But someone had to have got out alive. Just one person. They just had to. Right? Right?
Yeah. But that one survivor has to live with it. Look, get to the Blue Crab. It's safe there. You need time to get level.
Yeah, he is a straight up coward. Oh my goodness, poor people. All right, I guess I'll head back to the spot and we'll end the video. Yeah, we'll make our way here. Yeah, this video here, we got a little lost. That I have to say. Got a little lost. That Pablo thing, That Pablo thing was a little confusing. I don't really understand it. I thought we would have found him, but I wouldn't know where he would get his stuff at. Got a bunch of runners, huh? Okay, yeah, so we'll end it here. We did some good progress. I'm happy with how we moved and grooved. This one right here was a little slow. Well, I apologize for that one. We got lost trying to do Pablo's side quest. So yeah, we'll come back. We'll do some more side quests when we return. And then after that, we'll move on up and see what's good with our girl Emma. I haven't seen her in a while, so I'm looking forward to hearing her. We'll return. All right, people, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.